that's a big, beautiful bird.
Take off flaps. Flaps up.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's a beautiful flying bird right there. Alright. Alright, folks. Okay. Now, we're going to maiden the sequoia. Put this back. Set that.
Motor on. High rate, low rate. High rate.
ropes, taking off on this wonderful, what is today, Thursday afternoon? What's it, the 29th? Yeah. 29th November 2018. Everything's working okay. Alright, I think I got too much mix in that. Nice knife edge there. We're going to do a nice slow flyby here. I mean, look at that. Look how beautiful that bird is. She can fly so nice and slow. Of course, I'm going into the wind, too, so. High rates.
High rates.
high rates. And there's a rudder turn. Alright, we're going to try a lander.
Landing flaps.
Full flaps. Into the wind, because I'm going with the wind now. I try not to horse this plane around too much because, number one, you can't get her anymore. And she can't be bought anymore, so. Even at low rate, she'll do a nice knife edge. I don't horse my planes around anyways. But I'm of the opinion, especially in a plane like this, that you can't get anymore. Here, I'm doing a nice slow pass here. A little bit of rudder correction there. But look at that. Look at how beautiful that is. No flaps on. That's just natural airfoil. Into the wind. This shows you how nice and slow she can be. Got a lander now. That's it on that battery. A little bouncy there, but gotta love it.